Last one for the night. This one's called Heinous Spectacle of Mutilation. I appreciate you guys' support, sticking around. Stick around for Doomsayers.
Yeah. He then took the body back to his home where he engaged in a grisly ritual of mutilation and necrophilia. He then proceeded to decapitate her corpse and have sex with the headless body.